It's not just the pandemic. Kids are spending too much time indoors and behind screens. And as parents, we spend more time behind our phones than with our kids. At South Shore Family Adventures, we'll show you easy, convenient hiking trails and adventures all across southeastern Massachusetts, often right in your backyard, so you can get outside, get some fresh air, and have fun with your kids without the screens.
So, of course, hiking isn't the only thing to do outside when it's snowing. Sledding is another great option. Today, we're at the Weston Park behind the Tufts Library in Weymouth, Massachusetts. There's a pretty decent-sized hill here, as well as another slightly less used hill in the back.
Okay, so this is an old image from Google Maps showing the construction of the now-finished and open Tufts Library.
Weston Park is located behind the library. There are two places to park, the main lot to the right of the library,
and a smaller lot on Franklin Street. The side street next to the library, there are two sledding hills.
The main hill is located by the trees in the center of this image. This one is fairly steep, but not too high, which makes it possible to do multiple runs without getting too tired trudging back up the hill.
There is another hill that's decent for sledding just behind the baseball field, shown on the left side of this image. This hill is less steep and usually less crowded, making it better for smaller children. Just watch out for the fence at the bottom.
Let's talk about some sledding etiquette. Tip number one, never climb up the middle of the sledding hill. Always climb up the hill on the sides. Let everyone slide down the middle. Tip number two, watch your kids. Sometimes those sleds go out of control, and if your kid's on the side of the mountain, they need to be paying attention, and chances are they're not, so you need to watch out for them. Number three, and this is a big one, when you get to the bottom of the hill, get out of the way. Somebody's coming right behind you. Don't dilly-dally down at the bottom of the hill. Three tips to enjoy your sledding that much more.
And what's also great about this location is there's a playground here. So when your kids are tired of climbing up the hill, they can play on the playground. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And also subscribe to our channel for more great videos about easy, convenient hikes right in your backyard so you can get your family outdoors, into the fresh air, and away from screens. And share this video with someone else who you think might like it. Hey, if you have a suggestion for another place we should go on the South Shore, leave us a comment below and check out another great video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the trails.